Hello and welcome. Today, we are going to look into the scientific classification of a marine worm known as Nereis. Nereis is a genus of polychaete worms belonging to the family Nereidae. It's an interesting creature with many unique characteristics that make it fascinating to study. Firstly, let's start with the kingdom. Nereis belongs to the animal kingdom, which means it is a multicellular eukaryotic organism capable of independent movement. It lacks a cell wall and is made up of complex cells and tissues. Moving on to the phylum, Nereis belongs to the Phylum Annelida, which means it is a segmented worm. Its body is divided into distinct segments, which gives it a unique appearance and structure. Next, we have the class Polychaeta, which is the class of marine worms with numerous bristle-like appendages called parapodia. These parapodia are used for movement and also for respiration. Now let's move on to the order. Nereis belongs to the order Phylum Annelida. This order has elongated bodies with numerous segments and well-developed parapodia, which make it easier for Nereis to move around and find food. The family Nereidae is where Nereis belongs. This family is made up of cylindrical worms with distinct segments and parapodia bearing numerous setae. These setae are bristle-like structures that aid in movement and also help Nereis to grip onto surfaces. Finally, we have the genus Nereis. This genus is a specific grouping of organisms with common characteristics, including the presence of parapodia and setae. Now, let's talk about the species of Nereis found in India, Nereis, Neanthes, glandosincta. This species is found in the intertidal regions along the Indian coast. It is identified by the presence of glandular bands that run across the body and the presence of yellowish pigmentation on the anterior end. This species is just one of the many fascinating creatures that can be found in the rich marine ecosystems of India. So that's it for the scientific classification of Nereis. We hope you enjoyed learning about this interesting creature and the various levels of classification that help us to understand more about it. Now let's talk about the fascinating phylum Annelida and one of its most well-known members, the marine worm Nereis, Neanthes. Annelida is a diverse group of segmented worms that includes earthworms, leeches, and many species of marine worms. They have a wide range of unique characteristics that make them fascinating to study. Firstly, let's talk about the segmented body of annelids. Their body is divided into numerous segments or metameres, giving them a distinct appearance. These segments are separated by septa, which allow for independent movement and greater flexibility. Annelids are also coelomate, which means they have a true coelom or a fluid-filled body cavity lined by mesoderm. This coelom provides support to the internal organs and allows for greater complexity in the structure and function of the body. Moving on to their bilateral symmetry, annelids have a body that can be divided into two identical halves, which helps with balance and coordination. One of the most interesting features of annelids is their closed circulatory system. This system consists of a heart, blood vessels, and blood cells, and allows for efficient transport of oxygen and nutrients throughout the body. Annelids also have specialized excretory organs called nephridia, which remove waste from the body and help regulate the water balance. Now, let's focus on Nereis, Neanthes, a marine worm that belongs to the phylum Annelida. It has a segmented body with numerous setae and parapodia, which are used for movement, respiration, and feeding. Nereis also has a closed circulatory system and specialized excretory organs called nephridia. What makes Nereis, Neanthes, particularly fascinating is its habitat. It is found in the intertidal regions along the Indian coast, where it has adapted to survive in the harsh conditions of the changing tides. The glandular bands that run across its body and the yellowish pigmentation on its anterior end are unique identifying features. So that's it for our exploration of the phylum Annelida and Nereis, Neanthes. We hope you enjoyed learning about these fascinating creatures and their unique characteristics. Remember, there is so much to discover in our world, both on land and in the sea, and we should always strive to learn more about the amazing creatures that inhabit it.